We've been involved with Digium for the better part of the time we've been in business, probably 6 years now, and without question, it's the most successful partner relationship we've had. Simply put, if you're interested in Asterisk and interested in truly game-changing technologies, there's nobody else to be involved in, and you guys have taken very, very good care of us over the time. We always find the support we need to make sure that the systems we're putting in place deliver the best ROI to our customers.
We've been a 3Com and a Nortel dealer in the past, and we were a little hesitant going in with the Digium product, a little bit smaller company, but we found the organization to be absolutely wonderful to work with. Everything from the pre-sales support through the sales, implementation has been great, and what's most important to us certainly is the satisfaction of the customer. And our customer has been extremely satisfied. The price performance is superior to the competition, and our guys love installing it. We love supporting the product. There's a fun in the company that we haven't had for a lot of years. We've been kind of, the TDM business has been dying, and we've kind of been just dragging along, and the SwitchFox came and really gave a jolt to the company, and it's exciting selling telephone systems again.
Something that's really important to us and something we really appreciate about Digium is the fact that your approach to support and maintenance really reflects our own. We'll throw our body on the tracks if need be to make sure that what we're doing for our customers is exactly what they need, not just today, but 6 months and a year down the road. And we've found over time that that is reflected every inch in our relationship with you.
What do our customers like most about SwitchFox? When they're in the process of buying the system, they like the ease of the purchase. We don't come in with a long, long list of SKUs and lengthy explanations about how this works and that works and a server farm and these are the options you can have, but if you do this option, it's going to cost this much and then we're going to have to upgrade you to that. It's pretty darn simple. Our proposal typically is about 8 to 10 line items long. We can present our solution as far as a technical part of it, about the pieces that go into it, in a matter of 90 seconds. They love that. Once the product goes in, they frequently are amazed at what they can do. In the past, we'd actually train our engineers to say no, because we'd go down a path and it would cost lots of hours, and at the end, it was a kloosh. And now what we do is we listen, we say, let me get back to you. We spend a little bit of time, we present the solution to them, frequently a solution they didn't buy, they may have forgotten the process. We make the changes, and they're delighted. And they get that big smile on their face, and you can tell they said, you know, I think I really made the right decision here.
Well, I think my experience is that while the customers are certainly appreciative of the fact that the sales process has been cleaned out, there's not as much of the fear and Chinese menu approach to what kind of phone system you want to wind up with. Really, what they appreciate the most is the fact that the SwitchFox product is delivering everything that they could never afford previously. So it really is a factor of delivering a feature set and a level of functionality that previously was only available to much larger companies and was a competitive advantage to them. So features like call queuing, reporting, being able to have visibility into how your workforce is using the phone system, those are hugely relevant, especially for companies who have, let's face it, there is much more strenuous budgetary pressure and performance pressure on small organizations these days to be competitive and to be able to utilize a tool set which is as feature-rich at a relatively low cost is, frankly, it's disruptive to say the very least.